Hello, good morning all. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about how to run Odoo in a different port other than 8069. So currently in the screen, you can see this is my Odoo version 12, which is running in the port 8069. So let's take a case where we have to run Odoo in a different port other than 8069. So let's see if I have multiple Odoo instance in my server. I cannot run all the versions inside a single port. That is, I cannot run all the Odoo versions in 8069. So I have to use different ports for different versions. So let's see how we can do that. For changing the port, we have to make the changes inside the Odoo conf file. So if I go by jump where I have my conf file, so you can see this is my conf file. So if I need to run Odoo in another port, that is if I need to run Odoo in another port like 9069, that is instead of 8069, I am going to run Odoo in 9069. So for that, what you have to do is that in the conf file, you have to give XML RPC port. XML RPC port equal to specify the port number. So I have given the new port number as 9070. So what I have done is inside the conf file, that is odoo.conf file, I have given the new port as XML RPC underscore port equal to 9070. Now, as you have made changes inside the conf file, you have to restart the service. Okay, the service has got restarted. Now you can see it's running in the port 9070. So now if I go to the browser and if I reload the screen, you won't get it because the port has changed. So I will update the port number here. So I will update the port number to 9070. And once I reload the screen, you can see Odoo is running on the new port, that is 9070. So this is how you can change the port number. Just go to the conf file and specify the conf file, that is XML RPC underscore port and equal to specify the port number in which you have to run the Odoo instance. So this is all about how to run Odoo in a different port. So thank you.